Alex Jones filed for bankruptcy in 2023. The bankruptcy filing was an attempt to avoid paying billion in damages to the families of Sandy Hook victims. A Texas judge has ruled that Jones cannot use bankruptcy to avoid paying the damages. The judge said that Jones' bankruptcy filing was an abuse of the bankruptcy system. The ruling is a major victory for the Sandy Hook families. Jones has vowed to appeal the ruling.